Have you ever wondered how to ensure your safety while handling hazardous drugs in the pharmacy? If so, I've got the answers you need in today's episode, so don't go anywhere. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Ask Rx Mike, where I answer your questions related to pharmacy practice and the pharmacy technician career. Today's question comes from Darian, and he asked, how can I protect myself and others from exposure to hazardous drugs? Well, Darian, to ensure the safety of ourselves and those around us, it's crucial to understand the measures we can take to prevent exposure to hazardous drugs. Here are 7 important considerations to keep in mind. 1, wear personal protective equipment, or PPE. This includes gloves, gowns, face mask, and eye protection. These items help to prevent skin and mucous membrane exposure to hazardous drugs. 2, proper handling techniques. Handle hazardous drugs safely and responsibly to avoid spills, leaks, or direct exposure. 3, proper disposal. Dispose of hazardous drugs according to federal and state regulations and organizational guidelines such as USP, ASHP, and NIOSH. Also, be sure to always use appropriate containers for disposal. 4, engineering controls. Utilize physical barriers such as closed system drug transfer devices, or CSTDs, to minimize exposure to hazardous drugs. 5, ventilation. Use appropriate ventilation systems like fume hoods to prevent inhalation of hazardous drug particles. 6, training and education. Educate yourself and others about the risk associated with hazardous drugs and the proper handling, storage, and disposal methods. And finally, monitoring and surveillance. Regularly monitor for exposure and have protocols for responding to an exposure event. Now, it's important to note that these specific measures needed to protect against hazardous drugs may vary depending on the specific drug and work environment. It's essential to follow established guidelines and regulations to ensure maximum protection. If you're interested in learning more about safely working with hazardous drugs, I would encourage you to check out NPTA's Advanced Training Course on Hazardous Drug Management or NPTA's Hazardous Compounding Certification Program. We'll drop the links below. Thanks so much for watching. I hope this video has been helpful. Please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. If you have a pharmacy technician-related question that you'd like for me to answer, be sure to drop it in the comment section below. We'll see you next time.